Happy birthday!
That's for me?
Yeah.
Our drinks and a free lollipop.
Oh, young one, did you say thank you?
It's a big sandwich, isn't it?
Let's go.
Okay. No, no, no. I'm in the driver's seat.
Oh, okay.
So, pick who you want to be, Kylie. I'm going to be this girl.
Mom, who do you want to be?
What did you say?
I really want to be this girl, but it doesn't matter.
Oh, V-Church.
Joe, I might have something for you.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. It might as well be back.
Abba.
Yeah, let's just make it back. Abba.
Smell it?
Yeah.
Mmm. Smells like wood, kind of.
Mm-hmm. That's where it's supposed to smell. It looks fancy.
I'm smell.
It reminds me of the candle that I had, except this smells more woody. Less
woody.
Yeah, it smells less like the one that I had smelled a little bit like a cologne.
I'm too tired to play this game.
It smells more.
You guys should have watched that video.
It's like the diptyque candles.
You should watch the video right now.
Diptyque. It smells. I mean, I can't tell until it gets burned, but it smells very. Smells very good. It smells expensive.
Are you gonna burn it?
It's busy.
It's like the first time you burn it. It's like cracking into your first scoop of peanut butter. You know what I mean?
Daddy, Joe. Joe, you can burn it. Burn it from the room.
I'm burning with all these pizzas around.
Upstairs in the bedroom. Yay! You blew all in one breath.
Yeah. All wrong. Happy birthday to the most talented, sexy, witty, intelligent, gorgeous husband in the whole wide world. It makes me wonder how you ever found a better half like me. I love you, you're a wife forever, really. Thank you.